my name is Tukhan. Today I will tell you about my neighborhood. I have lived there for 1 year. There is a supermarket. It takes 10 minutes by motorbike to get there. It's very close. It's between the cafe and the grocery store. It's very noisy because there are many people there. I buy some food. I go there when my fridge is empty. I go there twice a week. There is the hair salon. It takes 5 minutes on foot to get there. It's very close. It's next to the clothes store. It's very clean because there are many people clean the street. I get my hair cut there. I go there when my hair is too long. I go there once a week. There is a cafe. It takes me 10 minutes by bicycle to get there. It's very close. It's next to the supermarket. It's very quiet because there are few people there. I get coffee with my mother. I go there when my mother has some free time. I usually go there at the weekend. There is my school. It takes 5 minutes by motorbike to get there. It's very close. It's next to the clothes. It's across the street from the grocery store. It's very noisy because there are many students. I go to school to study. I go there from Monday to Friday. I go there 5 times a week. Finally, there's a clothes store. It takes 15 minutes by car to get there. It's very far from my house. It's in front of the park. It's very noisy because there are many people buy clothes there. I buy my clothes there. I go there when I need new clothes. I usually go there on the weekend. I like my neighborhood because it has fresh air. I don't like my neighborhood because it's very noisy. That's it. Thank you for listening.